And another passing to note, the real life Rosie the Riveter, Naomi Parker Fraley, has died. The iconic We Can Do It poster, a symbol of the women who answered the call during World War II. The photo of her as a factory worker believed to have inspired the poster. Naomi Parker Fraley was 96.